Jeff Platter for PokerNews.com. So y'all might have seen these Google autocomplete interviews. Props to Wired for creating those. So Daniel, we're going to go through like we're typing something into Google. Is Daniel Negreanu blank? And I'm going to read you off the most popular responses that Google comes up with, and then you will give us the answers to those questions. Sound good?
Yeah, let's do it. Why not?
Is Daniel Negreanu, is our first little question, is Daniel Negreanu single?
Not anymore. No, there wasn't. I'm glad to see that's a question because that means there's a lot of people interested.
That was
right?
Number one on the list.
That's
look out,
good.
Amanda.
Right. Well, no, Amanda always said, you know, she's like, I want everyone to want you, but I want you to just want me. Aww. Right?
And that's cool. Perfect.
That's why I work out.
No, number two, is Daniel Negreanu good?
Am I good?
That's all we get is
Daniel Negreanu good. I would say overall, yes, I am a good person, but I don't know that many people would ever answer that and say no. Like, I've never murdered anyone or anything bad like that. So,
well, that's good to know. That's good. Thank you for clarifying that. We appreciate
that.
Is Daniel Negreanu, this is kind of a sick needle, retired?
No, I'm not retired, but I guess like the semi-retired would be fair. Okay. Like, I don't grind like I did in my early 20s, but you know, I'm still among the best players in, you know, the tournaments and stuff like that, but certainly a step behind some of the younger guys who just work nonstop.
This was a little further down the list, but good opportunity for a plug here. Is Daniel Negreanu masterclass worth it?
Oh, absolutely. The masterclass is. And I mean, you think about the price point, right? Mm-hmm. It's like, I think it was like, I don't know, $90 or in that range. Like, I give away a lot. Like, I really put a lot of stuff into it and a lot of the stuff that's new that I learned in the last couple of years. So I don't think you'll find a better bargain for like that price in terms of the amount of quantity and the quality of it too.
Yeah,
masterclass
is so
like,
good.
Boom. It's like high end. And I don't do low end. I do high end.
He does high end. Amanda would certainly know. All right. Next question is, what is Daniel Negreanu? So what is Daniel Negreanu doing now? I mean, this is a pretty easy one.
What is Daniel Negreanu doing now? Yeah. I am in the midst of a 3-hour block of interviews, doing some commentary here in the Bahamas for the PSPC.
I like this one a lot, this next one. What is Daniel Negreanu net worth?
What is Daniel Negreanu net worth? So here's the problem with this question. Daniel Negreanu does not know his net worth. And when you think of net worth, does that count all the money people owe you?
Because but in poker,
I will tell you this. 20%. I probably have more money owed to me than I actually have, which is stupid. But I've always lived like that. So, hey, if you guys that owe me money want to pay me, that'll up my net worth.
That would be a good time. We can pay for the wedding. Yeah. What is Daniel Negreanu crack juice?
Daniel Negreanu crack juice is a pre-workout from Vegas Sport. It is this, like, ginseng and stuff. It's like this yellow powder. I put it in before I work out, and it gives me that little extra oomph.
Ooh, okay. Last one. We typed in, why does Daniel Negreanu into Google? Why does Daniel Negreanu, this is the first one that came up, use a scooter?
Oh, last year I used a scooter because I stay at the Reef, which is about a 20-minute walk if you're okay. And I had a torn ACL.
Yeah.
So there was just no way I was going to be able to make it back. So I got my little Doyle Brunson scooter and was riding around through the Atlantis just so that I could make it, you know, back in time.
How do you like that autocomplete interview format?
That was really fun.
Yeah.
That was
fun. We should do that again.
I'm surprised there wasn't some other word, like more nasty ones in there.
Maybe if we looked lower on the list, maybe that'll be part two. He's Daniel Negreanu. I'm Jeff Platt for PokerNews.com.